In this video, we will show you how to unbox and set up your Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse. Before you begin, on the bottom side of the box, you'll find a PPID number. This number is used for registering your wireless keyboard at dell.com/support/warranty. Now, let's begin. First, tear the seal off and open the box to access the wireless keyboard and mouse. Lift the keyboard and mouse out of the box to access the documents and batteries. Inside the box, you'll find the Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse, a AA battery, two AAA batteries, the quick start guide, and the warranty, safety, and regulatory document. The USB receiver is available inside the mouse. Before using the wireless keyboard, you need to install the battery. To do this, turn the keyboard over and remove the battery cover. Insert two AAA batteries in the battery compartment. Then, replace the battery cover. Turn the wireless keyboard over and slide the power switch to the right to turn on the wireless keyboard. Before using the wireless mouse, you need to install the battery. To do this, pry open the wireless mouse cover using your fingertip. You will find the PPID label printed on top of the USB receiver compartment. Be sure to register your wireless mouse using the PPID number at dell.com/support/warranty. Insert the AA battery into the battery compartment with the positive side pointing towards the top of the mouse. Remove the USB receiver and keep it on a clean surface. Align the tabs on the wireless mouse cover with the slots on the wireless mouse and snap them into place. Turn the wireless mouse over, then slide the power switch down to turn on the wireless mouse. Now, you are ready to pair the Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse with your computer using the USB receiver. Connect the USB receiver to the USB port on your computer. The connection mode light 1 on the wireless keyboard and mouse turn on, and then turn off after 3 seconds. The wireless keyboard and mouse are paired with your computer using Dell Universal Pairing. Now, you are ready to use the quiet Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse. You can also pair the Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse with your computer using Bluetooth. On your computer, open the Bluetooth and other devices settings window. If Bluetooth is turned off, turn it on. Ensure that the Show Notifications to Connect Using Swift Pair box is selected. Press the Connection Mode button a few times on your keyboard and mouse until the Connection Mode Light 2 turns on. Press and hold the Connection Mode button for 3 seconds, and then the Connection Mode Light 2 will blink for 3 minutes. Place your wireless keyboard and mouse near your computer. The new Dell Keyboard Found window appears accordingly. Click Connect and confirm the pairing process on the wireless keyboard or mouse and your computer. The Connection Mode Light 2 turns solid white for a few seconds and then turns off. Follow similar steps to add a third device. Now, you are ready to use the quiet Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse. The wireless keyboard and mouse connect to the computer automatically when Bluetooth is enabled and both devices are within Bluetooth range. The Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse can be paired with up to 3 devices using Dell Universal Pairing or Bluetooth. Press the connection mode lights on the wireless keyboard or mouse to switch among the paired devices. The Connection Mode Light 1 status indicates if the first Dell Universal Pairing is selected. The Connection Mode Light 2 status indicates if the second Bluetooth connection is selected. The Connection Mode Light 3 status indicates if the third Bluetooth connection is selected. You can also customize the Dell Premier multi-device wireless keyboard and mouse using Dell Peripheral Manager. You can adjust the sensitivity of the mouse and choose your preferred primary click button on the mouse. You can assign custom actions to the 12 programmable function keys F1 through F12 on the keyboard. For more information or support for the Dell Premier Multi-Device Wireless Keyboard and Mouse, visit dell.com/KM7321W.